Do you guys remember this video? Over a year ago, we stored a McDonald's cheeseburger away because the rumors are they don't rot. When I went to go check on the cheeseburger, there was mold, but only on the bun and cheese. None on the patty though. I needed to know for sure, so I went to McDonald's to get a new one, but this time I got it without the cheese. And we will only be using the patty this time, so we know for sure. This will tell us the truth.